And with qualifying complete, let's review our top three today.
Bottas, Hamilton, and Sebastian Vettel.
After the points finish last race, let's aim to keep the momentum going. Some minor damage. If you think you can get past, make use of the overtake button and see what you can do. Take it easy on the car. We can't sustain this level of damage. Lost a position, that's us down a place. Exit now. You'll be racing as you leave the pits. Exit. Exit now. That was our last stop. No more scheduled pit stops. Car behind on the medium tyre. Okay, keep on him. He might make a mistake. This is your final lap, final lap of the race. Race over. Take care.
And after this round of the World Championship, here's how things look in the drivers' table. After an incredible performance, Lewis Hamilton secures the top spot in the Drivers' Championship.